Hi, I'm Brad Fink, District Fisheries Biologist with the Department of Wildlife Resources, and today I want to talk to you about stocking trout during the cold winter months. Stocking trout involves a lot more planning than just loading the fish on the truck and putting them in the stream. Our hatchery staff often encounter cold temperatures in the winter, which can create multiple problems ranging from icy roads, slippery banks, and one less known factor, cold shock to fish. It's common for fish to experience thermal shock if they are put in warmer water than what's on the stocking truck. But temperatures are too cold, the hatchery manager may make the decision to stock a water that runs a little warmer. Different resources have varying temperatures due to location, elevation, or spring influence. So managers often have to choose one over the other to avoid thermal shock. As little as 3 to 4 degrees can make a difference on how the trout respond to stocking. The water temperature at our trout hatcheries typically runs between 50 and 55 degrees. So hatchery managers may load the truck with water the night before. This allows the night temperatures to cool the water in the truck down to around 45 degrees. And this helps the trout start to acclimate to the stream temperatures that may be in the mid 30s. The Whitfield hatchery often uses these strategies more than other trout hatcheries. Their water source is a little warmer, so during cold weather, the threat of cold shock to Whitfield stock trout is a little more likely. Cold shock is usually not an issue unless air temperatures get below freezing for an extended period of time, but this winter has been a bit colder than the recent years. Even with these tactics, it's sometimes still too risky to stock when temperatures hit a critical low. Our staff take a lot of pride in raising trout, and they prefer not to stock trout that are stressed. And let's be honest, stressed fish don't bite. So if you've been cooped up all winter watching the snow fly, wondering why your favorite trout stream hasn't been stocked, it may be due to the cold weather. To be clear, all the streams will get their full allocation. They just may occur more in the spring than in the winter months. For more information on our stock trout program, visit our trout fishing guide on our website. Thanks for watching.